days.
In one dream, the oldest bell, the one grown mossy, gray as granite, the one chained down for centuries, a thick-throated cry rang again, splintering the wooden staircases, swarming on the air like a new darkness. People reeled in the street, stunned out of balance by the whistling cry. Birds wheeled, wave after wave, flying down the crypt, marble shadows. Iron hinges groan and snap, the shapes climb out the starry air, and robes of gold are unwrapped. Today, gaping in sunlight, some turning back, some struggling, shaking off the wall to see.
Some turning back, some struggling, shaking off their walls.